going for main engine start.
Zero 012 Enterprise. Yay, hard part's done. To get close enough. Actually track it. Maybe One down. One mission down. Pretty clean. 5-4. Maybe that's what I want. Dragon Warrior in space. How's it going, man? Second orbit done. Goodness. Yeah, that's what I figured. It's about noon your time, I believe. Dang it. No, just wasted time. Of course. That's not good. Usually how it goes, though. Unexpected stuff like that. Dang it. Not what I meant to do, but okay. Guess we'll do this one now. Oh, I went too far. What am I doing? Time is what I'm doing. Come on, come on, come on. One, three, five. That was close. Well, if you need a reroll, let me know later on, or a retrain rather. We can do that if need be. Hopefully it's not that bad though. Oh, dang it. In time and tries. Cool, cool. So not that bad. Just need to attack tanky. Need to make a run to the Lost City for my two guys, but I think I'm gonna wait until they both hit the next level, so I only have to do it once. Maybe after they level, I'll try the Giants, so I can see if that's any halfway feasible or not. Just stay out there for a while. Until we get to the Fallen Angel. Bridge is a pain. Super big pain. Not to mention one runic per person. Got a red split. Perfect. Yeah, the bridge is just horrible for my warrior. Everybody else can make it through pretty quickly. Yeah, I think I'm going to wait until I get enough levels to train up through 52 or whatever the max is. I think it's 52. And then everybody should be Fallen Angel time by that. Well, at least Jeevan will be. I don't know about the others. They won't probably be that high yet. It's the higher XP table. Why I did that, I don't know. And here we go. This is where I lose it. Guy, not gonna PB on this one. We'll see. Three seconds behind. It's on the NES. 1990, I believe, is when it was released. I own a copy, but of course I'm playing it on emulator right now for ease. Plus, I don't have a NES to play my games on right now. Oh yeah, dude, I found this at, I think, I want to say it was Video Game World back in the 90s. I like it. It was a lot harder back in the day, though. I like Dragon Warrior 2 as well. Valve time. 1, 6, 5, 3, 4. Dragon Warrior 2 is a great game. Just takes forever if you don't know how to glitch it. I was talking to RG. He and I were discussing it. And I was really, really, really super into space as a kid. So when I found this game, I was in heaven, I guess. It was amazing to find back then. Clean. Now to get back. One, three, five, six, four, two. Aw, man. Why did I do that? Well, I think that killed this run. Hey, RG, what's up? Huh, never heard of it. Giggles. I think this run is not going to be a PB. Screwed up a couple things. We'll see. Never know. Maybe I can make it up on the cosmonaut mission, where I died numerous of times. I'm gonna be behind after this one. Almost screwed up again. Finish it for practice, though. Alignment. Gear, then brakes. Yeah, this one's real bad. As if we make it up on the cosmonaut mission. Last one.
We've gone for main engine start.
Let's hope for clean run on this one. Ooh, that was close. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Five, two, one, three, six, four. Two, one, three, six, four. Right, this one's home free now. Get this mission done. About 7 minutes to do it to catch up, but that ain't gonna happen. This one's a longer one. Screwed it up there. Ooh, that was close. Thank you. Will I have enough lives to get through? That's the other question. Hopefully this one's available. Nope. Nope. Time. Okay, this is crap. It'll be the next one. I haven't played DW3 in quite some time, so I'd have to play it again. 415362. 415362. I need to finish Dragon Warrior 3. I beat it once. I need to play it again and beat it. Four and all the rest of them. Should be Gimbal next, I think. Gonna lose on this one too. coupled split. I lost more time. Six guys on this one. And I screwed that up. And again. Oh. So dumb. Gotta get this guy quick. Go, 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 go. Whew. Split. Imagine this one isn't going to be very good, but we'll see. Nice. Easy going from here. has got to be a flawless run for me to be even close to a PB this time. Come on, come on, come on. Which it won't be, I'm sure. You think they'd already have the oxygen ready to go. I knew it. Once I saw it coming, I knew it. Nice. Not nice. Come on, come on, come on. You gotta be kidding me. I wasn't even touching the damn thing. Set. Try one more time. Whew. Seven, five, six, eight, Endeavor. Slow thing. Alright, that's done. recall, I lost one on the last run. So this is cleaner. As I say that, I'll screw something up. That was close. This is clean. Nice. Nice. I'll never beat that. Head. Guys, for this one. Stop. But that's three.
14, 13.
Probably lost our 4 seconds.
T-10.
Maybe not full on, but...
Thank you.
Nice. Ooh, that was close. But we're home free. Goes everything. God, that sucks. Wait for it. Cocky. So that's three more pieces. Okay, not too bad. Okay, valves. One, two, three, six, five, four. That was almost a mistake. Stupid A button. I have to rebuild this controller again. Thank you. org. Not clean at all. Way behind. Five guys on this one. Oh, that was close. You. Oh, why? Mission 4 is 5, guys. Three.
14, 13, T-10. We've gone for main engine start.
We'll be right back.
Clipped it at the end. That was close. Come on. I got greedy. Shouldn't have done that. Burn up 2 or 3 seconds. Oh man, come on. Ugh. Just lost that one. is that split? Almost 3 seconds. Five of six guys. Clipped. I've lost all the time I made up and some. I made the mission.
14, 13, T minus 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. We've gone for main engine start.
I should have just kept going. Oh.
We'll be right back.
Six guys. Yeah, mission 5 is bad. Definitely could be a big time save. Where I lose a lot of time. Eventually I'll sub out her, I hope. Not gonna be today though. That was a close one. Close to stop doing so much of that crap. Nope. Oh, that was close. Thank you. That was fairly clean. Could this be a PB? Nice. Oh, that was a big time save. Aha! Nice, nice, nice. Perfect. Getting close to that sub hour. Heck yeah. Oh. Glad I didn't submit the one last night. I'd be annoying the people. Oh, well, thanks for showing up, RG. I know Kigalus is long gone, I'm sure, but good to have him here. That was amazing. I cannot believe I made up that much time in the last one. Freaking amazing. Now I just need to get missions 2 and 3 down. Oh, and mission 5, of course. Mission 5, obviously Scotty did it one shot. So I need to watch him and get some... I guess the RNG for that, even though it's not RNG, I think it's pretty much standard the entire way. If I happen to be around, I will watch RG, but I work the next 2 days, and then I'm going to try and do the shuffler, and I have a race on Saturday for the tourney, so if I'm around and available, I will definitely watch. I'll try and keep an eye out for it. But I work 6 to 6 the next 2 days, so I will be indisposed for 12 hours each day, but yeah. Whew. We've gone for main engine start. PB. So good. Almost. Almost 101. Sort of, I guess. I'm just hyped up about it. So maybe I can, over the next week or two, knock off another minute. That'd be nice. All my stupid bumps into the oxygen and hydrogen got me. All right, well, I'm going to get off here. I got to go snake a drain out in the bathtub because the dog and his muddy ways loves to go out and run in the mud. So that's going to be my time for the next 20, 30 minutes. But anyway, thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it. And we will see you next time.